Unless you are using slowed down thermal spectrum neutrons, thorium breeding offers no advantage over uranium breeding. Dr. Lyons reports investigation of molten salt only includes fast spectrum, not thermal spectrum. That is why he sees no thorium advantage over uranium.